The suspension pike exercise trains your abdominals and hip flexors. Begin on the floor with your hands under your shoulders and place your toes inside or outside the parallel handles of your TGrip bar. From here, push yourself up into a push-up position, keeping your body in line. To initiate the movement, pull your toes forward and push your hips up towards the ceiling, flexing your abdominals. Then, lower yourself back down in a controlled fashion.